The ceiling is really low. Don't lose your head.
Away from Moscow. I'm trying to ship rails and send it away from the city, but it's frozen and won't budge.
Boss, are you trying to push it with your hand?
And the damn things are frozen now, too. Can't wait to warm it up with some vodka.
Why don't you stop pushing it by hand and use your motorcycle and a chain?
I was just about to... What the...
What happened? Boss! I will not let your death be in vain.
Me to have to destroy you. Steam engines are a man's passion, but a job's a job, and mine's to destroy you.
Job. Yes, that was my pride and joy. Everything I lived for. But they took it away from me. Like carving the heart out of a living creature. My revenge! My vengeance! Try and stop me!
I sense there is no longer an ounce of romance in you. You've lost what you once had. Very well. That makes my job simple.
No!
What can I say? Time is a cruel mistress. But tell me, who turned you into such a foul creature?
There's no need to rush. The time will come soon enough.
What do you mean?
I could tell. The moment I saw you, you belong on the dark side.
Tell me, who is it? How is he related to me?
You don't know? Well,
is dead.
Hey, Mondo, check it out. I patched up all the broken bits with a new super alloy. Not bad, huh?
He spent all our money from this job on his stupid modifications. Unbelievable.
Machines are a man's romance. Ain't that right? Ha 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 ha!
Indeed it is.